how you remove those stubborn pop rivet heads? Wish there was a better way? Well, now there is. Introducing Pop Bit, the world's only self-cleaning rivet drill bit. Here's how it works. Just drill old rivets out. And when it's time to clean those rivet heads off, remove the bit from your drill and turn the bit upside down, and the rivet heads will simply fall off. Pop Bit, now available at your local race shop or online.
Guys, we're about to watch the green flag drop on this race, but if you guys drill a lot of rivets, check these out. Pop-ins. You can find them on creationsmyalyssa.com/pop-in. We'll get you one shipped out. We appreciate you guys watching. Give us a like and a share. We're going to go racing.
Oh, Thank you.